thick night to dress up like hipsters and make fun of our exes. Yeah, we're happy, free, confused, and lonely at the same time. It's miserable and magical. Oh yeah, tonight's the night when we forget about the deadlines. It's
hey guys, what's up? It's Jackie. Welcome back to my channel. So today is a very exciting day because it is my 22nd birthday! If you couldn't tell by me jamming out to Taylor Swift 22. Today's video is going to... Binks. He's playing with a bag. So today's video is going to be 22 things that I've learned this past year. And I feel like I've learned a lot being 21. So... let's get into it. P.S. if you're wondering why I'm wearing these cat ears, first, I wear them all the time, and second, it's my birthday, so I can do what I want. Okay, so the first thing that I've learned is it is okay to let go and move on from toxic relationships, friendships. You know, if you're hanging around people that aren't bettering you and aren't making you feel good about yourself, it's okay to move on and to let people go. Second, if it's something that you want to do, stop thinking about it, stop talking about it, and start doing it. This year, YouTube was that thing for me. It's something that I had wanted to do for such a long time, as you guys know, and I would just think about it all the time, and, you know, I would get so excited about it and never had the courage to just start. Just start somewhere. You know, you don't need this fancy equipment. You don't need all these things in your mind that are holding you back. Just work with what you have and just go for it, whatever it may be. Third, if you want sushi, get the sushi. Fourth, it's okay to express yourself and to be different and not be like everyone else. Being unique and different is gonna be so much more worth it in the long run than just pretending to be someone that you're not, and you're cheating the world of who you actually are as a person. Fifth, people really aren't as bad as they seem. You might think people are judging you and criticizing you and maybe talking behind your back, but at the end of the day, people don't really care. People aren't gonna go home and, you know, think about that shirt that you wore today or whatever, you know, you're worried about. Sixth, tell the people that you love and that you care about that you're grateful for them. Don't just assume that they know it already. You never know how much time you're gonna have with someone, and I think you should speak now, as Taylor Swift would say. The seventh thing that I've learned is that friends can sometimes feel more like your family than your actual family. Eighth, take time for yourself and slow down and just relax. If you've had a hard day, take a bubble bath, take a nap, do a face mask, whatever you gotta do to make yourself feel better. It's okay to take time for yourself and just be alone with yourself. Ninth, life is not as serious as we make it. This could be one big joke, like who knows why we're even here. Tenth thing that I've learned is that your thoughts pretty much make up who you are as a person. You can't be a positive person if you're having all these negative thoughts inside your own mind. So I really think that your thoughts really define you and make up your reality of the type of person you are and what you think of this world. So make sure that you're okay inside your own head and that you like who you are as a person. And to go with that, number 11, you are not the opinion of other people. You are the opinion of yourself. So make sure that you like yourself. That's who you have to go to bed with and wake up in the morning. And as long as you think you're a good person and you're doing the best that you can, that's what's important. The opinion of others does not make up or define who you are. Okay, the 12th thing is that essential oils are life and they are amazing. If you haven't tried essential oils, go try them. 13th, always be kind to people. You never know what people are going through, and I feel like how humans should just treat each other, like just be nice to each other, because you really have no idea what's going on with other people. And if you can be that little bright spot in their day after having a shit day, then why not do that for people instead of bringing each other down? To go along with that, number 14th, we are better and stronger together than divided. I'm not going to go into politics. It's not my thing, and I don't want to talk about it, but just know we are better and stronger together. Number 15th is to just do your own thing and be unapologetic about it. Who cares if you're going against the norms or you're doing different things than your friends? Like, it would be so boring if we were all exactly the same. So just do whatever you want. Do you, boo. Do you. Number 16th is to just soak up as much as you can, learn as much as you can. This past year, I just feel like I've learned so much, and it's been a very transitional time for me this past year, being 21 and really kind of feeling like I'm coming into my own as an adult. So yeah, just soak up and just learn as much as you can. What's the harm in learning? 17th is to get off your phone and start living in the moment. These memories, you're never going to be able to get back. So just put down the phone, experience things with the people that you're with, that you're surrounded by, and soak it in. 18th is to travel as much as you can, just to gain new perspectives and to kind of have a fresh start and a different outlook on things. If you have an opportunity to travel and you have the money to travel, do it. 19th is that you are one little person in this whole ginormous world. And like I said before, who knows the purpose of why we're even here? This could be one big joke one day that we look back at. We make things so much more complicated than they need to be, and we create these stresses. And, you know, you're one person. I am one little person. So, I don't know, when you think of it that way, it really puts things into perspective. Number 20, things are never, ever as bad as they may seem. Ever. I feel like sometimes I just overreact and I can be so dramatic about things that aren't even important. And even just seeing all these natural disasters that have been happening over the past couple months, it's like, it's not even worth it. It's not worth it. So, number 21 is to just dance in public. I used to hate dancing in public and I was so embarrassed and so shy. And now I have so much fun when I dance in public. If there's an opportunity, bust it out. Just do it. Just dance. Just dance. Gonna be okay. Da-da-da-da. Number 22, the last thing of many that I have learned over this past year is to put yourself out there, say yes to plans, make plans, you know, reach out to people, meet new people. You're only going to be this young once, so really just put yourself out there. Who cares? What do you have to lose? Putting yourself out there, you're going to meet more people, have more experiences, instead of just vegging at home in your bed, because that's what I do. Alright guys, that is the 22 things that I have learned this past year. I'm sure there are so many more things that I didn't think of, but these were just like little life lessons and little tidbits that I feel like have really stood out to me this past year, being 21. I hope you guys like this video. If I sound a little sick or a little weird, it's because I'm like getting a cold, which kind of sucks, but I'm not gonna let no cold get me down. Leave down below things that you've learned this past year, or, you know, just comment what you want to see next. Be sure to subscribe before you guys leave, and I can't believe I'm 22. Like, I know it's not a big deal, but I always feel like I get really reflective and emotional on my birthday just because it's crazy to think of this time that you've had here, and I don't know. I feel very, very emotional, very reflective, and very grateful today for all the people that have reached out to me. I love you guys. I have so many amazing people in my life, and I love you. I will see you guys very soon with my next video, and yeah, bye.